Yo, what is up, guys? Getting here through a Pokemon Wi-Fi battle with Karma here. We're gonna go ahead and set up the battle. Earlier, I thought I was dancing Karma right now, but it wasn't. Some other person requested a battle with me. I don't know who that person was, but it was random as heck. So I like, yo, let me just start that recording because I literally thought I was dancing. Oh no. Okay, so again, I'm gonna go ahead and get into a match with Karma here. Hopefully, I'm staying with him right. Because I kind of really sometimes get the pronouncing of the name wrong. So, we're gonna go with the Pokemon League Defend Battle League. So, again, like I said, I'm guessing Karma right now, and if she wins, or if it is a she, if wins, get the chance of being a, what's the word, I'm trying to think of a Mew. You get an event Mew, it's basically an event Mew from the Pokemon Ranch. If anybody played the Pokemon Ranch, pretty much the lead you're gonna get from that event that I currently have. This is a very interesting scene. I'm gonna start off with Cynthia and Dark. Let's see how that works. I literally got Yeah. being accurate. Again, like I said, that really kind of sucks. There's no point of me switching out. I do snap out of confusion. I'm going for another Can't do anything to me personally. He's gonna be back and forth with me. We'll have to switch out. If she's not gonna switch out, then we're gonna just add this stone. Nothing else. Because all she's gonna do is probably spam if she's not gonna spam. Set up Destiny Box just in case. I can do favorite I don't kill in here, I could probably take down the if her stabilite does kill me, that's pretty much hitting me into a point where I can use Gastrobot to take out this stabilite. Just go ahead and go for a second. Whoopsie. Switch out, that's fine by me, just go ahead and switch, because I'm pretty sure you're gonna go ahead and switch into what you call it? Oh, you're gonna switch into Lingus, okay. Well, see, this is what I'm about to do. I'm gonna go for Omega. Sorry, I'm gonna force him into the to gain the plus two. I do not have any fire move to do to this Pokemon. I could go for an Iron Tail and see if I can win the Iron Tail and take me out. You get the Iron Tail off, and it's a KO. Plus two, Iron Tail does take the victory off. That is nice. That is pretty, pretty nice. So now, let's see what can I do. Skarmory does have a good point of advantage over me, but again, I am plus two, so all I can do is close combat. I should be going for 30. Oh my god, 30. No, defense drop. What? Counter? Oh, no! No, the play! The play, you need a very good play. I'm just gonna go ahead and go into Tropical Coco. And this is the event Tropical Coco. So, that's perfect. That is perfect. Event Tropical Coco. Let's get the boost. Now, I'm gonna go for the boost. So nothing can really be I am gonna go for something like Electro Ball that can be go for a discharge. I'm trying to see. I don't think I can get paralyzed. No, I can't paralyze. What if I somehow get a crit? Go for the major madness. I don't think the only person on the world is going to pick up like Ray. Ancient Atmos does do a good amount of damage, but it looks like it could be a 2-3-4. Oh, it's not a 2-3-4. Definitely not a 2-3-4. Shadow would be a 2-3-4. Probably because of the fact that I'm currently 8. And is that going to be a 3-KO? That was a higher level. I was thinking of crit, but unless you check the beginning of the crit, it would matter. So she's gonna spam that move to get her health back. Fight by me. Man, there's nothing I can really do. I had a fighting Pokemon. Chance he getting taken out, but nope. Does go for the close seismic toss. Seismic toss does take out Tapu Koko, so all I have is just can't really do anything. But I mean, could do something. Yes, perfect for the attack. Perfect for the attack. Thank you for it. Now, I'm looking to set up the weekend. Go for an Iron Head. And I'm recording, so one thing I did. So I set up Visage. And really nothing I could do against her Pokemon. Again, there was nothing for me to do at that moment. I mean, get win, you do get yourself a Mew. I'm gonna go ahead and trade her the Mew. No, I'm not gonna save the recording because it's already recorded. Portion. So we can go to the trade portion and trade her the Mew that I said I was going to trade her. Oh man, that was a good match. I just feel like smart play on purple. I was not expecting why did she turn down the I'm gonna accept the request again to trade. But again, I was not expecting the play that she made. And that kinda backfired on me. The Stabulite really just backfired. Like, I was not expecting. I was thinking about the Mega, but I was just like, well, wait, I didn't remember if it had Magic Guard or not. I remember it having a ability, but I didn't remember what the ability was. But again, go ahead, comment, share, shout out to the like button.